would people in Kilmarnock support a burger van ban near schools?
It's too handy for them to go there if it's right at the school as well.
Kids got to eat, man. I don't think they should eat lots and lots of unhealthy stuff, but you need a burger every now and again.
I think it's a good idea because they're not supposed to be eating all that rubbish, shall they?
But many Scottish children do eat fast food. Changing their habits could be complex and costly. Katie Hunter, reporting Scotland.